So, hey, my wife's pregnant with our first kid. That's something. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Yeah, it's not true, but I appreciate the applause. Thank you. Nah. It is true. It is actually true. But my point is that a lot of comics will say shit like that, and it's called pandering, and you shouldn't clap for them. Because it's not funny. They should say, like, my wife's having a kid. You should say, yeah, well, I got shit too. Tell a joke. And they're clever. Don't they, you know, like, hey, I'm a cancer survivor. Fuck you. Joke. Paid. I paid. Give a fuck. I got shit too. But it is true. We're having our first kid. I don't know how it happened. Apparently, she has ovaries in her hair. Because this wasn't fucking planned. I want a boy. I can't help it. You know, whatever. People are like, you know, what if it's a girl? Then she will have my son. I'm into it. Now I'm doing it. Now I'm doing this. I know, I know. What if she's not cute? Well, did some research, okay? Apparently, even if your kid's not very cute, you still think that your own daughter is fuckable. So, a lot quieter on that one. Who's got daughters? Bring her to me. Actually, we found out it's a boy. We're gonna name him Chewbacca Star Wars. Thank you. After the two coolest things in the world, Chewbacca and Star Wars. Yeah, that's right. I'll call him Chewy, but you know, he'll know he fucked up if I have to say his full name. Like, hey, Chewbacca Star Wars. I can't stay mad at you. That might fuck him up, though, because then he'll associate doing bad things with the two coolest things in the world. That, you know, it's like naming him, like, hey, blowjob marijuana. Why'd you name me Blowjob, Dad? It's all you were ever supposed to be, son. What's a blowjob, Dad? Ah, shit. Sit down, son. Take your pants off. There's a serious side to this too, though. Go to the doctor a lot. We had the ultrasound. That's how we found it was a boy. There, you know, they do certain tests to test for physical deformities, and they test for Down syndrome, which my wife is Korean, so I don't really know how they can. It's like impossible to tell. You know. Either way, it's 5 years of damn. Like, I don't know. Do I love him? I think. Seems all right. Just gotta count the number of hugs you get in the first 5 years. And if he counts them first, he's Korean. I don't know. Feel bad for my wife, though, because their heads are huge.